I am Ra. I greet you in the love and in the light of the one infinite creator. We communicate now. Question 77.1. Questioner, could you please give me an indication of the condition of the instrument? Answer, I am Ra. It is as previously stated. Question 77.2. Questioner, was the instrument under attack just prior to this session? Answer, I am Ra. This is correct. Question 77.3. Questioner, is there anything that we could do to help protect the instrument from these attacks prior to the session? Answer, I am Ra. This is correct. Question 77.4. Questioner, what could we do? Answer, I am Ra. Your group could refrain from continuing this contact. Question 77.5. Questioner, is that the only thing that we could do? Answer, I am Ra. That is the only thing you could do which you are not already attempting with the whole heart. Question 77.6. Questioner, I have three questions that the instrument asked me to ask which I will get out of the way first. She wants to know if the preparation for her hospital experience could be improved if she should ever have to repeat it. Answer, I am Ra. All was done well with one exception. The instrument was instructed to spend space-time contemplating itself as the creator. This, done in a more determined fashion, would be beneficial at times when the mind complex is weakened by severe assaults upon the distortions of the body complex towards pain. There is no necessity for negative thought forms regardless of pain distortions. The elimination of such creates the lack of possibility for negative elementals and other negative entities to use these thought forms to create the worsening of the mind complex deviation from the normal distortions of cheerfulness anxiety. Question 77.7. Questioner, the instrument would also like to know if what we call tuning could be improved during times when we do not communicate with Ra? Answer, I am Ra. That which has been stated in regard to the latter question will suffice to point the way for the present query. Question 77.8. Questioner, finally, she wishes to know why several days ago her heart rate went up to 115 per minute and why she had extreme pain in her stomach. Was that an Orion greeting? Answer, I am Ra. Although this experience was energized by the Orion group, the events mentioned, as well as others more serious, were proximally caused by the ingestion of certain foodstuffs in what you call your tablet form. Question 77.9. Questioner, can you tell me what these tablets were, specifically? Answer, I am Ra. We examine this query for the law of confusion and find ourselves close to the boundary, but acceptably so. The substance which caused the bodily reaction of the heartbeat was called pituitone by those which manufacture it. That which caused the difficulty which seemed to be cramping of the lower abdominal musculature but was, in fact, more organic in nature was a substance called spleen tone. This instrument is a physical body complex of complicated balances which afford it physical existence. Were the view taken that certain functions and chemicals found in the healthy, as you call it, body complex are lacking in this one and, therefore, simply must be replenished, the intake of the many substances which this instrument began would be appropriate. However, this particular physical vehicle has, for approximately 25 of your years, been vital due to the spirit, the mind, and the will being harmoniously dedicated to fulfilling the service it chose to offer. Therefore, physical healing techniques are inappropriate, whereas mental and spiritual healing techniques are beneficial. Question 77.10. Questioner, is there any technique that we could use that we have not been using that would be beneficial for the instrument in this case? Answer, I am Ra. We might suggest, without fractiousness, two. Firstly, let the instrument remove the possibility of further ingestion of this group of foodstuffs. Secondly, each of the group may become aware of the will to a greater extent. We cannot instruct upon this but merely indicate, as we have previously, that it is a vital key to the evolution of the mind, body, spirit complex. Question 77.11. Questioner, thank you. I would like to go back to the plan of this logos for its creation and examine the philosophical basis that is the foundation for what was created in this local creation and the philosophy of the plan for experience. I am assuming that I am correct in stating that the foundation for this, as has been stated many times before, is the first distortion. After that, what was the plan in the philosophical sense? Answer, I am Ra. We cannot reply due to a needed portion of your query which has been omitted, that is, do we speak of this particular logos? Question 77.12. Questioner, that is correct. I am asking with respect to this particular sub-logos, our sun. Answer, I am Ra. This query has substance. We shall begin by turning to an observation of a series of concept complexes of which you are familiar as the Tarot. The philosophy was to create a foundation, first of mind, then of body, and then of spiritual complex. Those concept complexes you call the Tarot lie then in three groups of seven, the mind cycle, 1 through 7, the physical complex cycle, 8 through 14, the spiritual complex cycle, 15 through 21. The last concept complex may best be termed the choice. Upon the foundation of the transformation of each complex, with free will guided by the root concepts offered in these cycles, the logos offered this density the basic architecture of a building and the constructing and synthesizing of data culminating in the choice. Question 77.13. Questioner, then to condense your statement, I see it meaning that there are seven basic philosophical foundations for mental experience, seven for bodily, seven for spiritual, and that these produce the polarization that we experience sometime during the third density cycle. Am I correct? Answer, I am Ra. You are correct in that you perceive the content of our prior statement with accuracy. You are incorrect in that you have no mention of the, shall we say, location of all of these concept complexes, that is, they exist within the roots of the mind and it is from this resource that their guiding influence and leitmotifs asterisk may be traced. You may further note that each foundation is itself not single but a complex of concepts. Furthermore, they are relationships betwixt mind, body, and spirit of the same location in octave, for instance, 1, 8, 15, and relationships within each octave which are helpful in the pursuit of the choice by the mind, body, spirit complex. The logos under which these foundations stand is one of free will. Thusly the foundations may be seen to have unique facets and relationships for each mind, body, spirit complex. Only 22, the choice, is relatively fixed and single. Asterisk leitmotif lit, leading motive. In music, a distinguishing theme or melodic phrase representing and recurring with a given character, situation, or emotion in an opera. Question 77.14. Questioner, then I am probably having a problem with the concept of time since it appears that the logos was aware of the polarization choice. It seems that this choice for polarization at the end of third density is an important philosophical plan for the experience past third density. Am I correct in assuming that this process is a process to create the proper or desired experience that will take place in the creation after third density is complete? Answer, I am Ra. These philosophical foundations are those of third density. Above this density there remains the recognition of the architecture of the logos but without the veils which are so integral a part of the process of making the choice in third density.